It'll be all right.
You ain't so bad after all, mister. Huh.
Bloody idiot to me.
Which way did he go then? There's our boy! Oh. I've got a shot
at him! Huge mistake!
Quiet now. You'll be all right.
Thanks, Muxley.
Oh, blimey!
I see someone! You'll be seeing a different...
down.
You saved us!
Away with you! Sonic belongs to the Blighters!
What a bunch of knobheads they are!
You're gonna bleed like a sow! think you are?
You'd be wise to
get your
quiet.
Bloody hands away from me! Elf or the rocket? Who do you think you are? Get your bloody hands away from me!
Looks like there's trouble
in the way. Elf! Police! This match is bad. Stay out of my personal business!
Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
Eight small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I'll need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
Thank you.
what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Milner's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him hell.
We don't have all day. Get cracking!
This one.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
What is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'll be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Jacob, darling. do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milne has fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps? Now to sink Milner's enterprise.
Huh? What the bloody hell?
You were supposed to watch over them. What do I pay you, Oz, for?
I knew this day would come. Mr. Starrett was furious I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
And then we're gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation. There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
He knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look at the big picture. With Milner gone, I own the... You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both... a lot of money.
Only to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
Do you see it?
Give it a crack now! Smash your face!
In the Kenway House lead to the monument.
What a wonderful use of your time, following me around asking obvious questions.
Well, since Henry isn't here, I thought you might enjoy the company.
I don't require any company, and Mr. Green is following up on some leads of his own.
Oh yes, Mr. Green, that's a fascinating idea. Oh please, Mr. Green, come and take a look at this book and stand oh so close to me, Mr. Green.
I do not. Well, perhaps you have nothing better to do, but I'm busy protecting the assassins.
Are you really? What was it Father used to say?
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise the mission.
Precisely. Anyway, I'm off. If I find any more wild geese for you to chase, I'll be in touch.
Be ever more pleasant for your absence.
That's it! like to thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honourable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament and others for being here today. Our proposed legislation will ensure that housing for the impoverished is not to be a fire.
This looks familiar.
It's in the very top.
the key to the vault, and the shroud.
Good day, Miss Fry. I'll take that.
You want the shroud to cement your own power. But what if you cannot control it?
And why do you want the shroud? Merely to keep the Templars from having it? How like an assassin. To hold the power of eternal life, and yet be too afraid to use it.
Eternal life? Is that what you think the shroud offers?
What I think is no longer your concern.
Coming with me? I have other plans.